Hello, welcome, and I believe this will be the last part of the project tutorial, ano. So, once we create a user, dito na yung part na mag-click tayo. We filled out these parts, and then we click create user. Magre-record siya. So, how do we do that? Una sa lahat, let's rename yung button login sa may register form, ha? So, that's not supposed to be button login, but btn create user. Then, double click. So, btn create user. Yan, i-edit nyo yun, ha? Tignan natin ulit. Properties. Let's just copy it. Ayan, and under create user, am I audible? Okay, I'm audible. We will get all the what's recorded in the text fields na tinype ng user, and then let's record it in our database. So, paano natin gawin yun? Sintan nyo lang ako. Sige. Kanina, a while ago, we created the SSQL connection string, right? So, SSQL insert into table user. So, yan yung ginawa kong table, ano, sa database ko. So, kung ano yung linagay yung name ng table dun sa database, yun yung linagay nyo. And yung mga headers, yung mga label ng database nyo. Eh, sige, puntan na lang natin sa SMSS. SSMS para makita niyo yung pinagsasabi ko. Yung username, password, full name, email, and then phone number. Oh, what are you doing? Ellie? Okay. Then values. Oops. Connect. Let's type muna natin yun. Values and txt username, kung ano yung control name ng text. The text. And password. Comma email. The text and wait a minute. Closing. TXT. Ayaw niya ma. Ano ba yung kinukuha natin? Username, text that name, password. I'll show you. For the apps called My Cat, you basically just have a little virtual cat. And then there's little mini games that help you earn coins. So this one's giving the cat a bath, there's a face mask, and brushing the teeth. And all these coins can be used to buy things for your pet. Full name. This is my favorite feature of the app. It's the AR feature, which puts the pet into your home. And you can do everything you were doing on the other screen, but this time it's like in your actual house. And then there's a daily quest that helps you get additional coins each day. But the AR is so cool, because like, look at Bam is there, right with her, hanging out. The best part about this app is that I can play with the cat whenever I want, because she doesn't always want to hang out with me. But it's also really good for kids, so they can
have after no full name. Sige, nakalimutan natin ang person dito. Password, full name, email, phone number. And TXT phone. The text. Okay, looking good. Again, EXCSQL, SQL, SQL, set to true. A message box. Data. And the legend has it that Panaka-san was just a little girl. She loved wearing her red skirt, her little red dress. That was her favorite color. Red. Let's try. Pero bago ko i-try, ayan, tignan nyo to. Username, password, full name, email, phone number, and then TBL user. TBL user. So makikita nyo dito. Okay. Yung database natin. And then tables. TBL user. Okay, yan yun. And then edit. Top 200. So, ID, username, password, full name, email, phone number. Yun, yung kinakapture natin yun. So what if magdadagdag tayo? Try natin. Yan yung nahuli, no? Dagdag tayo. So kunwari wala tayong account. So magre-register. PSIT. UA. B. Username BSIT 123. Okay, so pagtitignan na, data has been stored. Sabi niya, no, dapat mag-clear pala ito pagka-store mo. So let's try. Huwag na. So pinanahin yung aramido nyo. So titignan natin dito. I-refresh natin. Hindi, dapat nag-update siya. Ayan. BSIT 123. Okay. So try natin i-log in. Kung nag-work na talaga, para mamati kayo. I have an account, log me in. BSIT 123. Log in. Pagka-log in nyo, pupunta dapat kayo dito sa user dashboard. So may third frame kayo. Okay. Tapos pagka-log out nyo, babalik kayo sa log in. Okay, so paano yon? Login form, ano, dashboard. FRM dashboard. So gumawa ako ng FRM dashboard, ano? So under the login form, nung pagkapindot natin yung login, where is it? Ayan. Sinow natin si FRM dashboard. Okay. Ayan. Under button login. When it is clicked. Next, gumawa tayo ng ganito, third frame. Paano ulit gumawa? Solution Explorer. Right click nito, add new Windows form. Ito. Tapos FRM dashboard yung pinangalan ko. Okay. So si FRM dashboard, ito lang naman yung karga niya. And then yung code, logout lang, tsaka yung date. So tignan natin. Under logout, eh dun sa date na label. So dashboard, ano? O, tignan natin yung properties niya. LBL date time. Okay. So puntan natin sa code. LBL date time dot text equals date dot now to string. Okay, so dinidisplay niya lang yung current date and time ng system mo. Then pagka-click mo si button log out, which is yung button close yung pangalan niya sa akin, me dot close FRN login dot show, ibabalik ka niya dun sa login form. Okay, so I hope matapos niyo ito, kasi ito na yung pinaka-exam niyo. Okay guys, good luck. Love you. Mwah, mwah, mwah.